Yeah, okay. Ew! Don't be pushing me, woman. Ooh! You ain't ready for no cat like me. Mm-hmm. I wish you would. Wow! Okay. Yeah? Ooh, you thought I was playing. Ooh!
Get a room. Do you hear him? Did he forget who owns the house?
Mm-hmm. Oh, hey, how'd the interview go, son?
Nah, it went well. Now all I have to do is wait.
Okay, well, let's hope for the best. Stay positive. All right? Hey. Whoa, where are you going? I'm not cleaning this mess myself. I am cleaning this very small, insignificant mess myself.
All I wanted was chips.
You know, Dr. Christopher Kraft was quoted saying that intimacy is the key to all functional, healthy, and overall happy relationships. AKA, you should be happy we be getting...
Dad!
Okay. Just saying. Education is important. Maybe if you... Hey, babe. You know, it's pretty common within business negotiation and business contracts that when an agreement has been settled on, that there's some type of deposit of some sort. You know, it's a sign of good faith, and it happens before any actual business commences. So about that. Ew, don't be pushing me, woman. You ain't ready for no cat like me. No, you're not. Wow, water. Oh, yeah. Oh, you thought I
get
was playing.
You're good. Do you hear him? Did he forget who owns the house?
Oh, hey, how'd the interview go, son?
Nah, it went well. Now all I have to do is wait.
Well, let's hope for the best. Stay positive, all right? Hey. Whoa, where are you going? I'm not cleaning all this myself. I am cleaning all this myself.
All I wanted was chips.
You know, son, Dr. Christopher Kraft was quoted saying that intimacy is the key to healthy, functional, and overall happy relationships. You should be glad we be
dead.
Okay. All right. Just saying, trying to educate you. Hey, you know, babe, it's typical within business transactions to have some type of deposit before any of the work actually commences. It's a sign of good faith. So, about that.
All I wanted was chips.
You know, son, Dr. Christopher Kraft was quoted saying that intimacy is the key in healthy, functional, and overall happy relationships. You should be happy we be getting...
Dad!
Okay. You know, babe. Come on.